Yo, I got a good feeling.
When I walk in the room, I feel like my mom's gonna be there in spirit.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. She is.
How's it going?
It's good. I'm very excited.
Yes. What's your name?
My name's Tristan McIntosh.
How old are you?
I'm 15 and...
15?
You're 15?
I'm 15.
Wow. Wow. Okay.
And I'm here with my family, except my mom's not here because she's in the military. She's overseas. But I really want to make her proud.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Why Baby Why by Mickey Guyton.
All right.
Burned all your letters, I took off your ring, but what can I do with these memories keeping me up till the dawn, hanging on like you were coming back, but you ain't coming back. So tell me why, baby, why, baby, why, baby, why won't you let me let go? Try, baby, try, baby, try, but your love just won't leave me alone. I can't stop the hurt, numb the pain, cool the burn, kill the ache, no matter how hard that I cry, baby, cry.
Gave me the goosies.
I gave her cold chills. I could read her lips.
My legs and then my arms.
I want to tell you something.
You good? Because I'm bursting. So hurry up.
I like you a lot. You really have a lot going on.
Well, this is why I'm bursting, because I see in you something very, very special. I'm really good friends with Alicia Keys.
I love Alicia Keys.
Yeah. Not only do you remind me of her just because of how you look, but also because of your heart. It's just beautiful and special. And I think you made your mom so proud today. I can't wait till she sees this.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say yes.
I also think that you've got so many things that are all coming together as an artist. And at 15, you have so much talent, Tristan.
Tristan, somebody in your family gave me this, and I want you to listen to it, okay?
Okay.
Dear Tristan, just wanted to email you and wish you good luck today with your audition. You've always called me your big hero, but today you are my big hero because you are doing something that you've dreamed about since you were 10 years old. Do your best today, and most importantly, have fun. Do you know who that's from? Who's that from?
My mom.
Where is your mom, by the way?
She's overseas.
Boy, I tell you, my sister's in the military, and I get what it's like to miss somebody. I feel you must miss her so much.
I do.
Well, you wanted to make her proud today, right?
Yes.
Well, Tristan, she wouldn't miss it.
Oh, she would. You've been out there searching for
forever.
Miss this? Do you truly think I would miss this? I love you.